first exercise we're gonna do, squats. One of my favorites. Have you noticed they're all my favorites? I love what makes my legs look good, like makes my butt look good, don't you? So we're gonna do elevated heel squat. So you see, I put a couple of plates there, not super high, but they improve a lot our range of motion. So you're gonna put your heels on that and just gonna squat all the way down. I'm gonna do on the lateral view so you can feel it better. And we're gonna do them super slow, okay? Do this, then you're gonna go all the way down. When you go up, don't fully extend your legs. I want you to keep your legs slightly bent. Okay? Ready? Let's go. Take about like 4 to 6 seconds down, the same way up, okay? And I want you to try to keep the torso up. Don't lean forward. Feel like you have an apple on your head.
She work in the morning, all through the weekend. She got her own lane, roll like a fire, chasing it outside, like no one I ever see. She my Wonder Woman. So I stay taking
feel the birds.
Strong.
Oh, this is such a great exercise for quads.